to human transmission.
Very serious public health threat.
The number of known infections has risen sharply.
4,500 cases.
1,000 people have died in the past 24 hours.
There are more than 1.7 million cases of COVID-19 around the world.